Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable and disable the automatic screen brightness on your iPad mini 7th generation. To do so, we need to open the settings. In the settings, go to accessibility and then go to display and text size. Then scroll all the way down and at the bottom you will find auto brightness. You can enable and disable this option by tapping on this switcher. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe to my channel and see you in my next videos. Bye!